We'll be back on some NCAA. We want to play the Alabama Crimson Tide. I don't know what that means. But last time we got injured and I see them, then we lost against the Georgia Bulldogs. But today we're not losing. We winning. We're going to beat Atlanta. He off an injury. Just like Drake said, back off an injury, something, something. All I know it was from off and over.
Number 21 takes it at the four.
Oh. That's good yard. That's good yards.
Not a bad return. No, not bad at all. That's great field position. And any coach will tell you, good field position throughout the course of the game is very important. Well, folks, you're in for a treat today. Taking the field for this offense is a very, very talented running back. This offense really thrives on him getting things going on the ground.
But, Brad, it's not going to be easy today. He's going up against a very tough run defense.
Yeah, this defense has been watching film of his playmaking running back all week.
And I just drew the pick.
If they shut him down, he can ultimately decide.
I just drew the pick.
That interception will be credited to the linebacker.
So no.
Come down with that football. That was not an easy
I drew the pick.
But that's just great hands for the linebacker. He looks pretty good out there.
It's just a mistake. First mistake of the game.
Capitalize on the good field position here. Number 18 with three wide receivers. Pitch left. Makes a move. And down he goes. The running back gets two on the carry. Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 39.
They get on the nerves with this running.
Oh, God. On that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
Third and 10. Ball on the 41. The Crimson Tide come out in the ace formation. He drops back. Looks. Steps up in the pocket. Throws it to the outside.
Let's go.
And he dropped it. The pass was
they got a kick and field goal.
And then Ryan,
they're playing
him. He needs all the help he can get.
I like that try right there.
Alabama, ready to put this one away. Number 25, boots it way up there. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, we've seen one offensive drive stall. Let's see how this offense does with their first possession.
First possession. We throw the interception on our first possession.
They line up in the shotgun.
Okay, okay.
Looking, rolls right. He's looking down.
Another pick. Come on, man.
The defense now has two interceptions in the ball game.
And that's two more than the quarterback wanted to throw. Now he's got to go back out there and play smarter football when the offense takes the field again.
You're right, coach. The quarterback has to be able to put that out of his mind and act like it never happened.
Which one? First or
the second pick of the game?
I say both.
Second pick of the game. Second pick.
Bunch formation. Back to pass. Across the middle. His receiver has it. And they make the stop.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result was a first down.
Fullback handoff. And the big fellow with some room.
That nigga still throwing me.
So the fullback had a little running room, and he made it.
That nigga still throwing me. This dude still throwing me. Where's Derrick Henry? Boom. Nigga's still throwing me. Okay, they score first, but they're not winning though.
And he tacks on the extra point. You find folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary on how that drive took place.
Look what I did with LSU. LSU thought they was gonna win. So I whooped them.
Decent kick, looks to be returned.
Came back and beat them. Now whooped them, I beat them.
Number 33. three. Takes it from the six.
It was a comeback.
Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive.
Okay.
Let's
get it. Okay.
He's got it on the run.
Move those sticks. That's a first down.
And a great catch, too. Did you see how he put that one in?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. He can catch the football.
The way he fell, though.
First and 10. Ball in the 23. Number 21 is in the zone and looking to make something happen.
Yeah, I'm not forcing an injury. I saw him coming. I saw he was trying to pop me from behind. That's on the gate, but he was trying to pop me from behind. Best blocking.
Look at that. Talk about selling the pass first. Great job by this young man.
Young man. Coach, that's an understatement. This kid's only 18 years old.
That's a lie. How the hell I'm 18 years old starting? That's a lie. And the kick is good.
And he hits the PAT. That score leads us to our Pontiac Drive Summary.
Told y'all I was coming. I'm not going with them, man. I mean, it was just one touchdown, but I'm not going with them, man. And I messed up the kick. But it's a good kick.
Number four, feels it at the two.
Hello? No.
At the 30. At the 40.
Thought he was going somewhere.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. See if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll get the ball here at the 45-yard line. Ace backfield. They're going to pitch it.
Let's go.
And he's gonna lose
I'm on that. I'm on that.
Loss of 4 yards. It's second down now. 14 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Sit down.
Pullback on the inside give.
Come on then.
Good effort by the linebacker to come up and make the play. Third down, 15. Ball on the 40-yard line. Single set back for you. Drops back to pass.
Thank you.
What a hit. This one might be coming back, folks.
Wait, what? No. Face mask. Oh, we still get the ball, though. Oh, no, it is on them. I thought it was on me. I was about to say, face mask on me.
The volunteer come out in a two tight end set. Play action. He steps up. He
touchdown. Touchdown.
It.
Touchdown. Dick. Get Dick. Yeah, let's go.
And he came down with it. What a catch.
What an impressive call. I can hear the defense yelling run all the way up here. Boy, did they fall for that one or what?
Boom. That's a muscle. I can do that in real life.
And Cincinnati tacks on the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Tennessee 14, Alabama 7. Number 25 looks ready to kick this one off. He hits a booming kick. Number 22 fields it in the end zone.
I know the first thing I wanted to do after throwing a pick was to come out that next drive and throw. Let the defense know that I wasn't intimidated.
And how many times did you go right back in there and throw another pick?
Well, as you know, a quarterback needs a short memory, so I really don't remember.
I got tricked, man.
Rose, complete, and he's tackled. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did. Really
three,
and he made a good catch.
3 yards.
The passing game is where you see all man. Those hours in the summer that you play.
5 yards. Six yards.
Number 18 lines up in the shotgun with the throw.
Yeah.
And it's incomplete. Yeah. Dropped by the wideout.
Yeah. You ain't getting that.
It's third down and four to go. All on their own 26.
Come on, we gotta get this. It's still the first quarter. I don't know why this is still the fourth quarter.
Crimson Tide, line up in an eye
all the stuff we've been through.
He jukes.
Hello.
The big guy with room to run. Sheds that one. The 50. At the 40.
What the hell?
To the 20. To the 10. Goodbye. Touchdown, Alabama. Great job by the fullback to take that one all the way to the end zone.
That's about the longest run he's ever had. His speed is deceptive. Big guys never look like they can outrun anybody.
Come on, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it.
And he hits the PAT. Here's the Pontiac drive summary, bringing you fuel for the soul. Number 86 is lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it. Number 21 takes it from the 6.
I'm gone. I'm gone. Let's go. It's the second time I did this.
Did you see some of the blocks on that play?
Yeah. This special teams unit feels like it can score any time.
Can you blame them?
Nope. Not after that return for a touchdown.
Feel good. It's good.
And he tacks on the extra point. With just over a minute to go in the first quarter, the score is Tennessee 21, Alabama 14.
I can't believe I ran it back for a touchdown.
Like
I brought it to the house. That nigga sucked. Well, whoever was trying to tackle me the first time sucked.
Number four, fields it in the end zone.
Why y'all just trying to run it?
Start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. They'll set up shop at the 20.
He's running out. Good boy. Hey, boy.
Single set back to you. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. They'll drop him for a loss.
Let's go.
Excellent play by the defense that time as they swallowed him up before he got back to the line.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot of breaking clean.
Second and 11 coming up. Ball on their own 19. Alabama comes out with an eye formation. There's a play fake. Throw short. And it's caught. Nothing gained on the play.
That was funny.
It's third down and 11 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Come on, we got to do this good. Do this big. Go hard or go home.
Back to pass. With the throw. Has his fullback. Great concentration. Well, he caught it, but it's almost no yard gain. And now it's fourth down.
Give props to the D here for coming up with a big stop on third down.
That pressure. It's that pressure. Once you get that pressure on the quarterback, then he can't do nothing.
attempt to punt it away. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And it's out of bounds at the 33-yard line. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession.
We got 9 seconds left. Six. Five. Four.
Tennessee comes out of the shotgun.
Two.
He's rolling right. Looks. He takes off. There he goes.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. 7 yards there, and the quarterback keeper.
I hit the official. He used to flop it like LeBron James.
Take a look at how these guys have done on offense so far this year.
Well, they've done pretty well, my friend. They're in the top 10 in the country.
These guys have been putting on an offensive clinic all year long.
Tennessee lines up in a shotgun set. Looking, steps up in the pocket.
Oh, I missed it all.
Going deep.
I missed it.
Falls incomplete.
I missed it. He was wide open and I messed up.
We got third and three here. Ball on their own 45. Shotgun here. It's a pass on third and short. He's looking. Let's it go.
He get dicked. Get dicked. Get dicked.
The
ticket.
The ball was tipped away, and that saved a touchdown.
The coach has got to love this kid. His instincts are superb, and he's always around the football.
Something gay. I could just run there.
Number seven with three wide receivers. Setting up the play action. Looks. And now he's going to run. Tackle. And
the coach just got hit again.
What's amazing about that play, Brad, is where there was a
everybody keep on getting hit.
It appeared as though the receiver and the quarterback were not on the same page.
Yeah, nothing open downfield, and the quarterback makes a great decision to take off with it and convert on fourth down.
They'll work from the shotgun. Nice play fake. Here comes the pressure, and they got it. The quarterback had nowhere to go, and he's brought down for the sack.
They've got to do a better job up front with their pass protection.
If they don't start picking up everybody, then this quarterback's going to be pretty sore in the morning. That's for sure.
They'll work from the shotgun. After a quarter of play, our score is Tennessee 21, Alabama 14. Second and long coming up here. This is the sixth play of this drive. Tennessee lines up with three receivers. Back to pass. Looking. He rolls out to the right. Somehow gets the ball away. And they couldn't hook up on that one. He still hasn't completed a pass this drive.
Shut up.
When I see my guy having a little trouble throwing the football out there, I like to call something where it's just a dump off or something, where he can get an easy completion.
And sometimes, Lee, when you're throwing the football, the ball just isn't coming out of your hand right, and you start pressing a bit. He just needs to relax and make a good throw next time out.
He's looking. Waits. He tosses it short, complete, and he's taken down. Oh, man, he doesn't get the first. Great play by the defense.
Incredible. They saw that coming a mile away.
I think you got to give your quarterback a little bit more time, especially on third down.
Another fourth down facing this offense, but they did convert earlier this drive.
We got 10 interceptions. What?
Tennessee comes out in the shotgun. Looks. He lets it go.
Catch it. Let's go, touchdown.
And he's got it! Touchdown, Tennessee! And he just hauled in his second touchdown catch of the day.
The defense needs to put somebody on this guy before he does some serious damage.
Getting pressure on the quarterback is also key. You can't let this guy play pitch and catch with his receivers on him.
It's going to be a long game.
Hits the PAT. Let's take a glance now at the Pontiac drive summary. Tennessee ready to kick this one off. He hits.
It's a booming kick. Number four fields it in the end zone.
That tackle knocked down two people.
Shutting down this offense the last time they had the ball.
The offense was not clicking at all. Let's see if they're back on the same page.
Number 18 is back in the gun. They'll throw on first down. Steps up, looking. Throws this one out to the left. It's tipped.
That's what I like to see, because when you call a zone defense, you have to be aware of what's behind you and in front of you.
And when you have a linebacker who does the things that this guy can do, it adds a lot to your defense.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 15. If they're not careful, this impact corner is going to make them pay. He throws it, and it's caught.
Fumble.
And he is drilled.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be
really
a first down 9 out of 10 times.
The best game they play.
And they have three bunch. He drops back. Throws to the middle. Got it to his receiver. Brought down.
Nobody really.
It in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. This defense is looking to their impact corner to make a play. They keep it on the ground with a tailback.
Come on, let's go. Oh, come on.
Was stripped.
Yep, he just swiped his hand down hard and the ball carries arm. Out come the ball.
Second and 6 coming up here. Ball on the 48.
Come on, that was supposed to be eyes ball. Nobody didn't want to find the ball.
Line up with three wide. Drops back to pass. He'll dump this one off as his fullback brought down in the open field. So they execute, move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key, because it lulls the defense to sleep a little bit. Then you can launch one big one downfield for a big game.
Alabama sets up in the eye. Back to pass. He's looking for his man. Complete. And he's taken down.
No, we're not watching it again. Dude.
It's first and 10. This is the 7th play of this drive. Go with the I formation. And they got him for a loss. The defense comes up with a good play to pull him down for a loss.
Nice call by the defensive coordinator. It's like he's in their huddle sometimes.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 30. They come out with three wide receivers. He drops back. He throws this one out to the right. Found his man.
Ready.
Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route was the key on that play.
You're right, Kirk. His route running really has improved.
Yeah, this
quarterback is doing his weight a lot more.
No touchdown. No, nothing. I hate it.
And he tacks on the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the second quarter. And the score, Tennessee 28, Alabama 21. Number 21 is back deep, and he has come very close to breaking a couple of these all the way. Let's see what he can do. And they'll be returning this one. Number 33 fields it at the 3. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. The ball, line up with two tight ends. He's under pressure. They'll make the sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
No chance to do nothing.
Second and long. Ball on the 21.
Come on, man. You gotta do good.
High formation here. Play action. Rolling out to the right side. He's looking. Throws it out there. He got it! And he's tackled.
That was a big-time play, and who set it down?
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, Coach.
Well, I don't blame him. It's pretty common to see a run on first and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
That was a good run.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. The option left. Here's an opening. Laterals back. Can't wrap him up. They'll bring him down. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Tennessee sets up in the eye. There's the play fake. Rolls to the right. Looks.
Does
deep ball.
Okay.
Laying it out there. And it
pass interference.
Now who's the penalty going to be called out here?
Pass interference on the defense. 15-yard penalty. First down.
He earned that yellow flag, guys.
He worked to pick up that pass a little too far.
What did you bark at? Come back up here.
And we take a quick look at this.
Come out.
Within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. I don't expect this one to be any different. Setting up the play action. Looking. Fires. It's tipped.
Another pass in the crease.
On the defense.
Pass in the crease.
The defender got his hands on the receiver in the end zone, and that's a huge break for the offense.
Well, the offense is going to get some 3 yards out of it, but the defender probably saved the touchdown.
The ball, go with the I formation. He's gobbled up in the backfield. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
Well, they're in the red zone, Lee. Chances are.
It's the good news, bad news situation. The good news is they're in the red zone. The bad news is they aren't very good when they get down there.
Touchdown, Tennessee! Guys, that's his second score of this half.
This guy really loves.
Why did he celebrate?
He's having a nice first half of football. If he keeps it up in the next half, this team should be in good shape.
That was funny. We were celebrating, the dude was just walking past us. All up in our circle. That's only the second quarter and we got 34 points. And I missed on that line. I made it.
And he hits the PAT. The fine folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary of how that drive took place. Looks like they're ready for
35,
the game.
21.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. Number 22 deals it in the end zone.
What to look for in this drive, we'll see how often the defense changes up its coverage. They didn't defend the pass very well that last drive, so it's going to be interesting to see if they play them differently here.
And he's taken down. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
He tried to jump.
In second down and 1 to go. Ball on their own 29. The Tide come out in a 2 tight end set.
Cut on. Cut on. Cut.
midfield.
I can't remember what this run is, though.
The halfback got the carry and weaved through that defense for a score.
He found some daylight and took off for six.
And he tacks on the extra point. Let's take a glance now for the Pontiac drive silver. Kickoff. Number 21 and number 33 set to return. Here's the kick. Number 21 fields it in the end zone. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. They'll start this drive at the 25-yard line. Ace backfield. Nice play fake. He's going right. And that one's fallen incomplete. The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That defense was about to plant him into the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Tennessee goes with the ace set here. Back to pass, rolls right. Airing it out long. And got him. He goes down.
Now that was a good looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
Ball on the 27-yard line. The ball come out in the ace formation. He steps up, throws to the middle, picked off.
Oh, boy. I bet he knew as soon as he released that football that he shouldn't have made the throw. That's the thing. When you're under that kind of pressure, it takes away that one split second you need to stay in the area so you know where it's a safe throw.
And that's why a pass rush is so crucial to a defense. It allows you to intercept those passes from the quarterback.
That's a three picks this game.
Two tight ends here. Little shake and bake move. At the 40. Down the sideline. Touchdown saving tackle with no time left. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the second half just about set to get underway as the teams line up for the kick. And they'll be returning this one. Number 22 has it at the 5. Nothing much on the return there.
Not much is right. That coverage was all over him.
They'll go to work at the 17-yard line. The tie come out showing 3 wide. They go with a toss. And they got him for a loss. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that play.
It was on them.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense.
What?
The defense less than a hand with that penalty.
Gosh, giving up penalty yards is so frustrating, isn't it?
It's first and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Damn, that's some bull. I can never get a fumble.
And the offense came up with a ball somehow.
The quarterback was very fortunate right there. You can bet he holds on to the ball with both hands next time he gets it.
I cannot never get the fumble. I fumble liar. And I never get the fumble. And got something.
He drops back. He's looking. Over the middle. Someone got a hand on it. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
Third and seven coming up here. Ball in the 35. Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. And it's caught. And he's tackled. It's first and 10, ball on the 45.
Nobody trying to help.
Single set backfield. Back to pass. Throws, complete, brought down. No gain.
No gain on the play.
Second and 10, this is the sixth play of this drive.
The sixth straight. Let's try to make something out of something.
One man backfield. On the ground with the tailback. They'll drop him for a loss. Excellent play by the defense that time as they swallowed him up before he got back to the line.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot of breaking clean.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. And they have three bunched. Drops back to pass. He's looking down the middle. Got him on the run. Tackle.
Good job of attacking the coverage to keep the drive alive.
That was a great looking pass to move the sticks on third down.
It's first and 10, and this is the eighth play of the drive. Alabama sets up in the eye. Up the middle. They'll bring him down. The halfback runs for 4 yards.
Gain of four on the play.
Second and six coming up here. This is the ninth play of this drive.
For real.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's stopped behind the line.
Great play by the big linebacker. I'll tell you what, Coach, it looked like he snuffed that one out from the beginning.
You're right, Kirk. There wasn't much the ball carrier could do in that situation.
Third down, we got him in third down formation.
High formation here. There's a play fake. Looks. Down the middle. Someone got a hand on it.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, Coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
He's backfield. He drops back. He's going
what
right.
The?
Complete, and he's on the run. And for that young man, it's touchdown catch number two.
Hey, this guy's really stepped up for his football team today.
Well, it's obvious the coach wanted to get him involved in the game plan. It looks like it was a pretty smart move, too.
Free throw is right, and that would have been a pick.
And he hits the PAT. Here's the Pontiac drive summary, bringing you fuel for the soul. Number 21 is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for six. Here's the kick. Number 21 fields it at the two. Before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports.
Okay, it is brought to you by EA Sports.
They'll set up shot at the 23.
Look at that. I throw the ball. Alright, that's why.
High formation here.
Catch the ball.
Setting up the play action. Wants to go long and does. Incomplete pass. And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys playing football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 23. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. There's a play fake. He's going right. Incomplete.
There's no excuse for dropping a pass.
Yeah, that ball had some heat on it.
I don't care. Drop passes are inexcusable.
This nigga dropped the ball.
Tennessee sets up in the eye. Nice play fake. He unloads it.
Do you know how to throw the ball?
And ball's incomplete. And the coach is talking to his quarterback after that quick bring it out. He missed on all his passes and really seemed out of sync with his receiver.
Please don't be a falling out.
Tennessee comes to the line with three wide.
Nope.
Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Throws it deep downfield.
Okay.
Is it too high? No, he got it. How special was that pass play, coach?
That was the super duper special. As a coach, you got to give these players a pat on the back for executing out there.
First and 10. Ball on the 22 yard line.
17, you better catch this ball.
The ball. Line up with three wide.
Yep.
Drop back to back. Throws down the middle. Finds his receiver.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
Have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. On the ground with the tailback. The halfback picks up a yard. Let's see if they can punch this one in. Steps up in the pocket. Gets past the tackle. Looks like he's going to run. And down he goes. He's going to pick up less than a yard on the quarterback scramble.
I don't want to touch that.
The volunteer set up in the gun. There's the play fake. He's got to throw it in a hurry. What do you think of that last score, guys?
Well, as a defense, giving up one or two touchdowns on the ground is bad enough, but giving up three touchdowns to the same guy has got to hurt your team morale.
Tacks on the extra point. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac. Number 25 is lined up to kick this one off. And they'll be returning this one. Number 22 fields it at the two. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time.
Yeah, we're going to stop them. Trying to.
Alabama comes out with an eye formation. On the ground, up the middle. Brought down. A gain of 3 yards by the fullback.
3 yards.
It's second down and seven to go. Ball on the 20. The Tide come out in the ace formation. A little handoff. They'll bring him down. 4 yard gain by the back. We get third and three here. Ball on their own 24. Alabama lines up in a goal line set. Tackle. The offense can't get a first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
They need to give their defense more time to rest.
And that'll bring this quarter to an end. Folks, we've played three, and our score is Tennessee 42, Alabama 35. Alabama ready to put this one away. He punts it. Number 33 takes it to 33. They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. They'll take over at the 36. One man backfield. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He wants it all. Going long. Got it. He goes down.
Wow. Nice catch.
Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 26. They better block that linebacker. He is looking to make something happen. And he's going to come up with a sack. Now that's some heavy pressure.
It all starts with the battle up front. I don't care how good your receivers are or how explosive your running backs are. If you can't control the line of scrimmage, then it's tough to move the football.
I agree, Coach. And the thing is, this quarterback can make some plays for you if you give him enough time back there to throw.
Well, it looks like he's going to have to figure out how to make plays without time.
Seven coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. The Volunteers come out in a two tight end set. Rolls to the left. Across the middle. It falls incomplete. A little too high for his receiver.
A little too high. That dude is pushing.
You don't have any room for error.
Choice to go for it there.
Let me say one thing about that coaching decision. Kick the field goal next time. You'd be a lot better off.
The Tide come out showing three wide. Nice play fake. He lobs it left. Andrews off. Shakes off a tackle. He might have a chance. And he's tackled. And a nice catch coming out of the backfield.
Yeah, this is a good job of the quarterback reading the coverage downfield and realizing he had to dump the ball to the running back for the big game.
And the leader of the defense at corner is in the zone right now. Drop back to pass. Throw short. Got an opening. Complete. And they make the stop.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Single set back to you. Here's the give. A little juke. And down he goes. A pickup of 4 on the play. Second down and 6 to go. Ball on the 48. Ace backfield. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Wants it all. Going deep to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. And Coach, how about that touchdown?
With that last touchdown throw, this quarterback now has managed to find the end zone 3 times today. Pretty decent number if you ask me.
The
They'll start this drive at the 24-yard line. The ball set up in the gun. He's going to air it long. And got him. Here's an opening to the 10. Goodbye.
Do they have that defense guessing now or what? I mean, did you see how well the quarterback hid the ball?
Yeah, some quarterbacks are just so good at selling the play action. Truly an overlooked skill. You take my friend Kirk here, for example. He wasn't known for his speed, but boy, he could do a good play fake.
Are you calling me slow? This is coming from a guy whose nickname is based on his foot speed. Isn't that right, Scooter?
Yeah, left out Sunshine. It's Sunshine Scooter, sweetheart.
And he tacks on the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the score is Tennessee 49, Alabama 42. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. They can duplicate that on this
one.
They'll get the ball
good
here at the 20. On the ground with the tailback. Tries to juke. And he's taken down. 4 yard gain by the back.
Gain of 4 on the play.
Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line. One man backfield. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. Tackle. Couldn't get anything out of that.
No game on the play.
Now it's 3rd and 6 coming up. Ball on the 24. Ace backfield, back to pass. Across the middle. The ball is tipped. Intercepted.
Finally. Something good happened.
That last INT gives this defense 2 on the day.
Not a good throw there, and the quarterback needs to make better decisions.
That was a good decision.
2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. And the impact linebacker has turned it up a notch. And they make the stop. Alabama takes a timeout. The pressure turns up when in the red zone. Old Spice red zone, when performance matters the most. Single set back to you. On the ground with the tailback. Touchdown, Tennessee! A powerful run by the halfback to reach Pater.
Yeah, he's hot. Keep giving him the run.
We got the lead. Let's keep the lead.
Hits the PAT. So with less than 2 to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Tennessee 56, Alabama 42. Number 25 ready to kick. He boots it deep downfield. Number 22 fields it in the end zone. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
They have their own snap.
Flipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. They'll go to work at the 7-yard line.
Man, he got a throw. Oh no, he didn't throw it. Or run it.
From the gun. first down. Steps up over the middle. Finds his receiver.
I know y'all saw that.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
The Tide come out in the ace formation. They'll bring him down. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
3 yard gain on the play.
The Crimson Tide come out in the ace formation. Here's a counter play. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
That guy's so big, Kirk, he doesn't plug up holes. He plugs up the whole line down there. Yo.
The Tide come out in a bunch formation. Back to pass. Lets it fly. It's tipped. And he's all the way down to the 23-yard line. What an amazing catch.
No, that's
that is a big-time play there. Spectacular catch and great body control there on the long pass reception.
And they'll go with a no huddle. The Crimson Tide come out in the ace formation. They'll give it off here. And he's going to lose yards on this one. Alabama calls a timeout. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 25-yard line. They come out with three wide receivers. He's looking. Wants to throw outside. Someone got a hand on it. And that pass falls incomplete because it was deflected.
That's great defense right there, Brad. That's something the coaches always remind their players to do. Get a hand up in the face of the quarterback.
One man backfield. Drop back to pass. Throws down the middle. Incomplete. Good time to bring the pressure.
I like it because even if you can't come up with a sack, the quarterback knows you're coming and make him feel your presence. Sometimes that's just as effective as a sack.
The impact corner is in the zone right now and looking to take away half the field. He steps up. Here they come. And he can't get the pass off, and he's sacked. Not much of a chance on that one.
Well, they had to go for it. We're at a point where there's not much time left, and you got to put it all on the line.
They'll set up shot at the 30-yard line. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. And he's tackled. Alabama takes a timeout. Second and three. Ball on the 37-yard line. Ball come out in a two tight end set on the ground with a tailback tackle. The running back gets two on the carry.
Gain of two on the play.
Third down and a yard. Ball on the 39-yard line. The volunteer line up with two tight ends. They'll try to get the first on the ground. Bounces off the would-be tackler, and they make the stop. That'll be good enough to move the sticks.
Great run. And now, we've got a new set of downs.
It's first and 10, ball on the 42. Two tight end set. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Across the middle, brought down.
That was so easy. Everybody thought we was going to lose.
Another game between these two rivals. Was this what you expected to see?
They've talked about the rivalry all week long, and for good reason. We saw the intensity down on the field every play, and it showed us why these teams love to hate each other. It'll be interesting to see how this game carries over to the next time they play.
Thanks for joining us for another presentation of NCAA Football 2006.
looks good.